Let's start with tomorrow's headlines. And first up is the Mail, which has not again. This is the another story of infanticide. Two more innocents have died at the hands of abusive adults. And again, social workers and doctors failed to spot it. The Guardian has Johnson suffers huge Tory rebellion over COVID passes. Good. And UK Omicron cases could reach 1 million a day, says forecaster who has yet to get a forecast right. Don't let that stop you quoting him, Mr. Guardian. The Telegraph has Tory COVID rebels deal hammer blow to Johnson's authority. Yee-haw. And Omicron may be no worse than flu, says government advisor. And there, in a nutshell, is the difference between The Telegraph and The Guardian. 1 million cases a day in The Guardian, no worse than flu, says The Telegraph. What's the truth? Probably, I don't know, somewhere between the two. The Independent has this terrible story of Star Hobson, another child who was abused to the point that she died. How do people do that? And ministers flying blind on size of Omicron wave. This is the lack of tests leading to a lack of reliable data. What gobbledygook is the FT going to go with today, we ask ourselves. Let's see. Johnson suffers biggest setback of premiership in Plan B rebellion. That's remarkably clear for the FT. And also Channel 4 left with all white board as ministers bar directors from rejoining. The Metro has the devastating story of Star Hobson. Our little star went to hell before she went to heaven. And PM's Xmas stuffing, I'll say. The Eye has Omicron threatens normal Christmas. Is there such a thing as a normal Christmas? I'm dreaming of a normal Christmas. The Sun has keep calm like mom. She's hosting family Xmas dinner, Christmas dinner. At least somebody's setting a good example, although I doubt Meghan's invited. The Times has huge COVID rebellion stuns PM, and it looks like more than 1 million people will spend their Christmas in isolation. A dream for some, a nightmare for others. The Express has revolt bruises Boris, but will PM be proved right? Quite a loyal stance there from the Express. And finally, thank goodness for the Daily Star, which has brainless, the hunt for Dominic Raab's brain goes on. He panics UK, saying 250 are in hospital with Omicron. Then hours later, he reveals the true figure is a measly 10.